And today I'm gonna do an avant-garde look with vivid bright colors from Stargazer product. I am gonna use lots of glitter, diamonds, and big lashes. So now I'm gonna block the eyebrows. Then I'm gonna use Stargazer glitters. I'll use the vivid palettes of Stargazer, pink, purple, blue, and black. After I've applied all the colors, I blend them. Then I mix some glitters together with different colors, and I've applied fixed glue from Stargazer and glitters. I've decided to use both lashes on top and bottom because I think it gives that full avant-garde different look. So now that I've finished the eyes, I'm going to move straight onto the lips. I've chosen to use Stargazer Blue Mascara, which I used on the outer area of the lips, and Lip Stain Pen on the inner part of the lips. So after I've done the lips, I decided to go in the glitter spray from Stargazer, which is pink, and spray it all over in her hair.